Hello everyone, so here we are. Today's topic is sentences. Now the very big question is, what is a sentence? So sentence can be defined as a group of words which gives complete sense. Example, the sun rises in the east. Depending on the nature of the sentences, they are divided into four kinds. Types of sentences. So there are four types of sentence. First, declarative, that is statement. Second, interrogative, that is question. Third, imperative, that is command. And fourth is exclamative, that is exclamation. Let's see all the topics one by one. Very first, the assertive sentence. A sentence that makes a statement or assertion is called assertive sentence. Declarative sentence. Examples, 2 and 2 makes 4. The poor beggar sat on the floor. God is present everywhere. All these examples are of assertive sentences. Second type is interrogative sentence. A sentence that asks a question is called interrogative sentence. Examples, what is your name? How old are you? Where do you live? All these types of examples are of interrogative sentence. So, it is easily understandable that interrogative sentence means the questions asked. So, the third type is imperative sentence. A sentence that expresses a command or an authority is called imperative sentence. Examples of imperative sentences. First, get out of the room. It is command. Take pity on me. It is entreaty. And shut the door. It is also a command. Means the imperative sentence which shows command and authority. So the next and the last type of sentence is exclamatory sentence. Exclamatory sentence is a sentence that expresses strong feelings, is called exclamatory sentence. So the examples, hooray, we have won the match. Alas, my father is dead. What a beautiful flower it is. So, all these three sentences are according to their own emotions and feelings. So, these were the four types of sentences. Each and every type of sentence have its own definition, own characteristics and examples. Like declarative sentence means tell something and always ends with a period. So, it is easy to identify the types of sentence. Interrogative sentence, it asks a question and ends with a question mark. Exclamatory sentence shows strong feelings and ends with an exclamation mark. And the last imperative sentence gives a command and ends with a period or exclamation mark. I hope this all video will be very useful for you all. Thank you so much for watching this video.